It is the Sunday of Thanksgiving weekend, and Bill remembered that he forgot the lights around on the vegetable fence. 1 week ago, there was a foot of snow. The plow had just come through to get the driveway out. Today, it is cold, but beautiful. Pulling out some grasses, I thought I should do a picture of the Osage orange hedge. Pulled out some of the milkweeds that were there. Clean it up. I haven't posted it yet. Update in the Osage orange for a while. Thought I should do that. Fingers from doing this, getting some of the grass out. These things would probably be a really good hedge around a fruit orchard or places where the deer come in. I'm telling you, these little thorns on here are all the way around, and they're really terrible. But hedge is getting big. Looking good. I'd say it's about 3 feet tall. Okay. That's about it in the neighborhood. I was out here, I have to tell you that I was here pulling out the grass and hearing these strange sounds. And they finally got closer and closer, and I looked up, and two birds were, big birds, were, can't tell what they were doing, but they were making this meow, meow sound. I was pretty sure they looked like eagles to me. And sure enough, Bill came out at the same time, and I did take a video of them after they were on their way away, but I haven't seen it. I don't know how it turned out, but it'll be on my YouTube. All right.